Good day, fellow Amazonians. Thank you guys, wherever you're listening from. This is your humble servant, Eric Tato. And today I want to tell all Amazonians, especially our brothers who are serving in the military, that this war is as serious as this. I have a tapped line from the Ministry of Defense where a call between Colonel Bajek and the defected soldier has been leaked to me. And of course, I want to tell all our brothers and sisters on the ground that in my name as Eric Tato, I invite all soldiers of Anglophone origin to defect as well. Listen to this leaked line from the Ministry of Defense in which Colonel Bajek was talking with one of our defected brothers.
Oui, j'espère bien que je parle au colonel Bajek.
Oui.
Donc, oui, bonsoir.
Bonsoir, vous allez bien?
Oui, ça va bien, mais pas du tout.
Pourquoi ça va pas?
Oui, ça ne va pas parce que je suis d'abord tensionné. Calmer pour vous passer le message que je vais vous passer là tout de suite.
Vous êtes tensionné?
Oui.
Vous êtes anglophone?
C'est pour cette raison que je ne vous appelle pas mon colonel. C'est pour cette raison première.
Vous devez m'appeler mon colonel, même si vous êtes tensionné, vous êtes parce que je suis colonel, mais. Comment est-ce que l'armée, vous devez être capable de m'appeler sur mon collègue? Parlez, mon fils, allez-y, mon fils, allez-y.
D'accord.
Mon fils, allez-y.
D'accord. Premièrement, je veux commencer de ce que vous démentez, ce qui s'est passé au nord. La vidéo, on a trop supporté. On a beaucoup supporté cette histoire. Et vous allez sur les médias démentir ce qui s'est passé là au nord. Je vous dis, le caporal là, je le connais. Et quand le ministre Issa Tchirouma va sur les médias dénoncer ça, vous-même, vous dénoncez ça. Et vous savez bien que ces choses se passent. Vous le colonel Bajek, vous savez bien que ces choses se passent. Vous êtes sur le terrain, vous étiez au nord, vous avez vu tout ça. Et vous allez sur les médias dénoncer ça. Je ne sais pas comment, quand je laisse la main, c'est pas parce que je...
Attends.
C'est parce que je suis fâché, parce que vous me mettez en danger. Même quand il y a des secrets qu'on comprend, mais quand ça arrive à un certain niveau, vous devez vous lever et dire que non, ça ne va plus. Vous ne pouvez pas nous mettre en danger jusqu'au dernier. Mon colonel, vraiment, on se comprend bien, mais quand ça ne va pas, ça ne va plus. Quand ça ne va pas, ça ne va pas. C'est pour cette raison que je vous appelle. I'm just angry because I've left already. I'm not even coming back. That's very, very sure.
Yeah, sir.
I left the military. That's what I'm...
Yes, sir.
I told him, I will apologize to him that I called it on his name, Bajek. I didn't claim on Colonel. He understand that. But my problem is, he knows why. what we undergo in the field. He understands that. He's once been in the north. Let him go back and look at that issue. I was there when he could not even hold that weapon. I was there. And he knows what, he is in the north. He knows all those type of things. And when a video comes out from the north with people that are my class, who did it, and we know them. We know all these people that did this nonsense in the north. And he goes on the media and says, no, it didn't happen. He denounces that. He allows Issa Chiroma to go again on the media and denounce it. What do they expect? They are putting us. You are a warrant officer. You know what you know what we are undergoing, my brother. You understand what we are undergoing in this particular
military. I'm getting you.
Yeah, they should stop. They should stop all this. I repeat to him, I didn't leave the military because I won. I'm leaving the military because they are the top. They are deceiving us. They are actually deceiving us. Okay. And I'm telling him today that as I have left, I will be coming back. I will be coming back as an enemy. I'm very, very serious about that.
No, my brother.
It's a promise.
Yes, no. Listen. Who am I talking to?
Say again.
Well, that was the leaked audio, leaked line from the Ministry of Defense, where one of our defected brothers was talking with Colonel Bajek. And condemning the atrocities in the far north and all what the military have been going through to prove to you that La Republic is losing the war. So I call on all of you as Anglophones who are in the military to immediately leave, because the days ahead are going to be very dangerous. Thank you very much. I've been Eric Tato, and we pray that our independence comes as soon as...